This story is about a garden which is in a playground. How the children come to play and water the plants and feed the birds. What all flowers can you see there? And do you know these children can hear the fairies too? The magic garden was in a school playground. It was very pretty. Sunflower, roses, marigold, poppies and pansies were there. The sunshine fell on this garden more than on any other, and the flowers danced and sang happily. They said to one another, "We have hundreds of little gardeners." And who were these gardeners' children? They were children from the school. One sunny morning, the flowers were talking to the birds. "I love all the children, but I love the dear little ones most of all," said a poppy. "I like them to bring water cans and water my thirsty roots." "Yes," said the marigolds. "The boys are good to us too. They dig the ground so well." "We love the little children," said a tiny bird. "They are kind and they bring bread for us." All the flowers said, "We must work hard to make our dresses very pretty, for the children will be here soon." The sun said, "I will help you also, for nothing pleases me better than to see the children running about in the garden in the golden sunshine." And suddenly the children came out laughing and singing, and the flowers stopped their song to listen to these little ones. "Oh, look at the tall sunflower," said one child, and the sunflower lifted its head very proudly. Another child said, "I love the marigold in its golden dress," and the marigold also smiled happily. It was indeed a magic garden. Do you know why? Because it also had fairies in it. The fairies danced and sang sweet songs which only the children could hear. After a time, the fairies came out dancing and talked with the children. Their dresses were made of flowers and their wings of sunshine. The magic garden was quiet at night. The flowers and birds were all asleep and dreaming of the next day when the children would again come.